Today I'm going to show you how to do a classic French dessert using Marks and Spencer cherries. Toasted almonds in there. A little bit of flour. Quite a lot of sugar. Don't want to make a mess. We're going to put some eggs in there. 3 yolks and 3 whole eggs. We're just going to put the cream in there. So we're just going to mix all this together into a fine, into a nice smooth batter. And there you go, that's literally 1 minute blended, and that's your batter mix ready for the clafoutis. Batter mix has been resting for 24 hours. So we're going to use a little bit of butter, 2 tablespoons of sugar in the center. Tip it all the way around and go as close to the edges. I'll stick that in the fridge for 10 minutes just to chill the butter. It's a good trick to use if you don't know, because the butter will chill. Chip the cherries in there. Try and have the cherries at room temperature. You don't want them freezing cold. Straight in there. Make sure you've got your oven on 180 before you start doing this. So we're going to put this in the oven for around 25 to 35 minutes, but essentially what you're looking for is a nice, even golden brown crust along the top. So this has been in the oven now for about 35 minutes, that the batter mix is cooked and it's ready to go.